Okay, here we are running the ODrive tool, the ODrive controller, motor. I can issue commands to get the motor to move. I can move it forwards and backwards. And we look at the position. Turn the light down some here. See the position there? I'm going to go from 0 to 1. That will be 1 revolution. And I can go back to 0. So this holds control, position and control really good. And if I grab it and try to turn it, it resists. And we can see the resistance as it tries to turn. And it still holds. Good first test.